getting some water, and I saw myself on the screen.
What's good, y'all?
Dang. You got good lighting.
Yeah, got the ring light. Oh, Grayson versus Bird.
Oh, Grayson Bird. A classic. I think Bird usually wins these. I love Kazuya.
I think Grayson's won lately.
Oh, really?
I think Grayson's won like the last two in Kazuya.
Oh, well, combo starter. Oh, no regret. Cast on. Bird usually gets that regret. He usually either down throws again or does up throw. But he got those. Oh, good reflect. If he. Oh, that does so much damage, yeah. If you reflect the bully charge one.
Oh, he reflected it?
Yeah, he reflected it.
Oh my god.
That's cool. I love this matchup.
Six frame was just active. So OP.
Hey, it's so good against Kazuya, too. Ooh, doesn't kill? At 90, really? I'm shook. Doesn't kill. Oh, that was so kill. Yeah. He went straight off the left.
It's not a legend.
Only 20 damage, not bad. The platform was right there, messed him up, kind of. Ooh, border up there, that's the burr. I learned that one for him. Oh, Bird back in the corner again. Rob is so easy at taking stage in this matchup. Oh, good reaction
to
Humpy.
Missed. Down tilt. Oh,
yeah, up tilt. Yeah. Oh, the chain grabs. What the?
Yeah, you don't air up tilt. You have to mash as hard as you can and jump away.
Jump away?
Yeah.
Are you seeing my guys jump away?
Never mind, yeah, that sucks.
You always air dodge and hope they miss.
That sucks to play Gazuya, man.
Oh, that general's fully charged. Better watch out.
Oh my.
Yeah, at 90 he can't do this much. Right, maybe he could upbeat, but it just would have done more damage.
He's chasing him off.
For real. That's really the matchup though. Rob has the ability to chase, so he usually does. And this always, like, top left magnifying glass. Always, all the time.
Yeah. Grayson's playing this so well, like. I'm playing Smash Bros now.
Good luck, have fun. I got this one. JK, bye guys. Bird's got this. Let's go, Bird! Come back! Matchup sucks. Hi, Chef.
Three, two, one, go! Kazuya Mishima wins.
Stop the battle. Kazuya, run!
Wait,
Kazuya Mishima wins.